Thank you, Greg Vollmer, for a really, really cool biplane.